Let's do an experiment here. I get the impression this family values science. So raise your hand if you feel certain you know what was in the syringe. Raise your hand if you know for certain the syringe does not contain anti-pickle serum. Beth, your hand did a little thing there.
Do you really not see what's happening here?
Tell me.
Well, Dr. Wong, by the way, racist name, obviously Morty and Summer are seizing on your arbitrary pickle obsession as an end run around what was supposed to be their therapy.
Oh, I think this pickle incident is a better path than any other to the heart of your family's dysfunction. I think it's possible that you and your father have a very specific dynamic. I don't think it's one that rewards emotion or vulnerability. I think it may punish them. I think it's possible that dynamic eroded your marriage and is infecting your kids with a tendency to misdirect their feelings.
Fuck you.
Mom!
Fuck both of you, too.